Next up, the last of the girls, over to Cheryl.
Okay, well, I know you lot at home, as much as I did, we totally missed her presence last week, but she's back tonight to fight with one of the best British songs ever. It's My Beautiful Little Diana Vickers.
She should not sing.
My throat is broken.
Diana is unable to perform.
She is absolutely devastated.
Saturday night was quite horrific. I was sat watching the X Factor on TV and I hated it. All I wanted to do was climb on the TV and start singing.
For Diana to have to sit at home last week was absolutely heartbreaking.
If Diana had sung last week, she could have been out for the rest of the show.
I don't want a free pass in this competition. I want to sing and to fight for my position. The fact that I couldn't get on that stage and do what I've been doing every single week was so frustrating.
She is desperate to get out there on that stage tonight.
Throat or no throat, I am going to give the performance of my life tonight.
Home in so long.
This week I went back up north to Blackburn.
Oh my God, Diana!
I live with my mum and my sister. My mum and dad have separated, so he came over and it was nice us all being together, even though it was only for a short time.
Diana's home and the fam was complete with her.
I also went back to my old school. I saw all of my amazing friends.
It sounds like really corny, but I could not be more proud of it.
It was like I was looking down my old life, and it really made me realise how much things have changed.
The song I've chosen for Diana is one of my favourites, but her confidence is gone.
I can't.
She has found rehearsing this week really tough.
She's slightly behind at the moment, so she's got to be better than we've heard her previously.
Everybody's going to be expecting twice as much.
She really feels like she's got a point to prove now.
Tonight I'm going to show people that I can do this and that I'm back because I want this so much.
Look at the stars, look how they shine for you, and all the things you do, yeah, they were all
back, and you're back with the bang. You picked a very difficult song and you looked like a little raggedy doll up there singing this big rock ballad, but I'm glad you're back at the competition because you're different from anybody else. And listen, don't be worried, don't be nervous. You have to be in the final. You deserve to be in the final.
Diana, the
training that people go through on this show is really what it's like to be out there in real life. Sometimes you've got a show to do, you lose your voice, it's unfair what the people have said about you in the press. If you can't sing, you can't sing. You've shown that you got back up there and you showed a lot of control. I didn't love that song for you, but well done for you. I mean, that's a tough week to get through, and you're here.
Thank you.
Diana, I mean, I have to say, I really missed you last week, because I think you... It's true, I think you are the most relevant artist probably in the entire competition. However, the problem is that I don't think you're well enough still, because that vocal was really off in parts. You know it. I can see it all over your face. I didn't like the song. And I, for the first time ever, I'm nervous for you.
I just want to say that, no, you're not 100% well. We know that. But you were determined to get up there. I respect your determination. I thought you did a fantastic job under the circumstances. You felt totally out of the loop because you missed last week. Your confidence is shattered to pieces. We've seen Laura go last week, and I just hope the public remember everything you've done before now and vote and keep you in this competition because you are a little star.
Hey. Yeah. I just want to pick up, not really what the judges said, I was watching you from the side, and when you came down, you had your head in your hands, you just looked a little bit distraught. You didn't think that went well?
No, I mean, I know. I didn't perform to my best. I was just being terrified and, yeah.
What is it? Is it just the nerves are coming back after a week or what?
It was coming back after a week and everything, and I know I'm not well enough and stuff, but I just give it my all and I don't know what happened.
Okay, well, sorry, go on.
Diana actually didn't get the chance to routine this song at all until Friday evening, so this, like, last night was the first time she'd actually sung this song, so she deserves her props for what she did.
Okay, Diana is back. If you're on Blackburn's Finest Sustain, then the number to call, 0901 6161 106 is the number you need. Get on the phone and vote for her when lines open in just a moment. For now, it's Diana, everyone. Massive evening so far. One more contestant remains. Our Spanish señorita Ruth takes on a Robbie Williams classic.